Okay, what I see when I look at the mirror is someone who's very happy, very contented with her life. Mum to lovely Abigail, who's here. Also work part-time as a teacher. So yeah, generally life is rosy, and when I look in the mirror, I smile.